the Johnny of the title, I am proud. My manners always dainty, though my dress a trifle loud. I've a handsome set of chambers and a balanced upper coats, but do not shine at anything excepting at the boots. I join the junior pothouse and drop in when I am high. I don't possess much brain, but I have got the latest tie. When I've done my morning Bond Street crawl, I do the thing in style and give the cabby half a crown to drive me half a mile. I'm beautiful, bountiful Bertie, best of all the lot. Beautiful, bountiful Bertie, always on the spot. Thick with all the girls you know, from Flo and Annie to Gertie. I tell you straight, he is up to date, his beautiful bounding Bertie. I'm patron of the theatre, so jolly, don't you know, to throw your head back in the stalls and revel in the show. Though Shakespeare says the play's the thing, of course that's awful rot. I hate a bally tragedy, I loathe a bally plot. I like to stroll in halfway through with no one to object, to sit out half an hour or so, don't tax the intellect. I must confess in Hamlet, no interest I found. I much prefer the Gaiety Girl or else Morocco Bound. For beautiful, bountiful Bertie sits in front and pays. Beautiful, bountiful Bertie knows the ladies' ways. Wants to chat with the girls behind, but the stage door Johnny gets shirty. He tips him a dollar, then eases his collar, and round to the back goes Bertie. My little pranks at Eton, I have often got the birch. They ploughed me for the army, and they ploughed me for the church. But I've got a little place up north with a tidy roll of rent. So to end up matters properly, to Parliament I went. I represent a borough, and I've quite forgot its name. I never catch the speaker's eye, or ask a question tame. I never make a rotten speech, or even order call. I find it more effective if you never speak at all. But beautiful, bountiful Bertie some grand ideas has got. Beautiful, bountiful Bertie will show them what is what. My cabinet minister he will be before he's much over 30. He'll say when he's premier, hello there, damn ya! Buck up and vote for Bertie. Beautiful, bountiful Bertie some grand ideas has got. Beautiful, bountiful Bertie will show them what is what. A cabinet minister he will be before he's much over 30. He'll say when he's premier, hello there, damn ya! Buck up and vote for Bertie.